Welcome back to the Silent Storm of Silence with me. So, one thing I want to do, I don't know if this is the case. I think I want to try this. We're going to make a new save here. I had to do some weird, that WTF save is from when I was trying to fix the frame rate issues. And I want to just exit to the main menu. So I do notice that you guys said that I screwed this up. I'm going to put all of these things on and apply it, and I don't know, but I'm going to load up this game. Now, the way we can test this is if we start combat, we can't do that. Well, I don't know. I'll just have to hope that stuff is on. I don't think it is. I think you have to make a new game. So I've got a bunch of inventory management to do. We need to get Mike kitted up with a big heavy gun. I need to get Holly healed. Get in your bed, Holly. You'll feel better soon. You can rush and go back out into combat with partially healed wounds, but there's actually really no reason to do that. Because there's no real, like, time in this where you can fail to do grand strategic objectives and things. So yeah, I've got to deal with dumping a bunch of this stuff off. I'm mostly just going to dump the stuff I don't need off. And then we'll re-equip everybody. We need to get more ammo for his gun, because my goodness, that thing was amazing. We need to get her some more dynamite as well. Alright, and Gary, he's got everything he is supposed to have. That was Fritz's gun. RIP Fritz, I miss you. You were so gangster with your gun holding. But look at, oh, we didn't get the bazooka either, but it kind of doesn't matter. Oh, I didn't even see the bazooka. I guess it might have got destroyed or knocked somewhere strange. But yeah, we've got access to some really good shit right now. Nobody's gotten me Bren gun. I don't think we have the right faction for using me Bren gun. So yeah, I'm going to get everybody kitted out, and I'll let you know what we got when we're done. Alright, I feel pretty happy with how I've got everybody kitted out. I guess I want to get some more of this ammo for Hunts. But other than that, we're very similar to where we were before. I've given Ahmad this Panzerfaust, so he can be a little crazier with it. Gave her some more TNT and medical supplies. Gary's got some new TNT, blister pack of morphine sulfate analgesic pills and a couple other meds. I gave Eagle a couple of grenades and some more medical stuff and a lockpick. I need to give Holly, yeah, she got the other lockpicks. Okay. And then Mike has got an MG34, which is an amazing gun. It has 75 rum drum. So, whoa. Where's all the rum gone? 75 round drums. And it does an insane amount of damage. It does at a minimum 28, whereas the other heavy weapons, like the ZB, 27 to 34. This one does a maximum of 28. So it's just an incredibly powerful gun. I know I went to all that trouble with the Lewis's and I'm not even using them, but as for rifles, we still got the better end of the rifles in our hands. We've got access to a new kind of rifle. This Mannlicher Carcano M38 is a carbine, I believe. So it's semi-automatic-ish, you'll notice. Oh, no, here we go. Oh, there's some new ones here. The GW34 is fucking awesome. Very low-cost snapshot, as opposed to the rest of these. So I think I'll put the GW34 on guy here, on Hans. So we could give him a silence weapon, but this is a fucking blow dart gun. It shoots little darts that do, like, no damage. It's ridiculous. I think it's funny that it's in the game. I'm not going to use it, though. So, yeah, we'll give Holly this Mannlicher Carcano, because she looks like a Mannlicher, if you ask me. And, and I guess that's all for our guns. No, wait, we've got a scoped Mannlicher Carcano. So 2736 for damage, 2734 for this one. Range is 48, 50 on that one, and then the carbine, 98K, 50. So I think this one shoots a little faster, but I don't particularly care. So we'll give her that. The carbine, 98K scoped, high damage, very powerful gun. And I feel pretty happy with the rest of this. I wouldn't mind giving him something other than this 98K, but I think it's all we've really got. And I don't want to give him a scoped weapon, because he's not that kind of guy. I don't want him to have to be out in that open position. So, these are still the same objectives, but if we look at our journal now, We've got our preliminary analysis of the weapon, and we know that somebody needs our assistance. So we've got to go to the UK Commandant's office, or the German laboratory, that is. Yeah. And probably we will get the conclusions after that. So let's make a new save here. And head out into the wild. With our guns. You notice there's another door I never went through there. If you are not familiar with this game, oh, are you in for a fucking surprise? Yep, we're going to North Britain. Apparently there's some German shit going on up there, I guess? This seems like it would be more difficult to get in here. A dozen soldiers operating with maximum efficiency. I don't know why we're going here. We were supposed to protect some scientists, but what they're doing here, I don't know. Oh yes, I love this mission. This map, as it were. If this is the one I'm thinking of. I think this is the one. No, this is not the same one from the demo. Oh, it's got a nice little signpost. That way, nowhere. This way, nowhere. Where are you going? Nowhere. So that's cool. We get to sort of invade Britain, man. Get destroyed, UK. Alright. So yeah, it looks like Eagle's gonna be going out here, probably with Mike. So he can lay down some suppressant fire. Probably shouldn't have him go first. The rest of these guys... You get better. We will have go... Can I please drag a selection box without moving you? You must. Nope, can't do it. Okay, there's guys over there. There we go. Alright, a couple of British soldiers, some doughboys, if you will, over in the pub getting smirched. Why don't we just set up a fucking trap here? Ahmad, you stay here, and if anybody comes down this way, fuck them up. Now, Mikey, do you like it? Don't get spotted. Oh, shit. Alright, he's good. I think. Nope. Combat just started. Damn. Is Eagle spotted? Is anybody spotted? No, but Eagle got an interrupt. I don't think she's gonna use this interrupt. She could probably not use this interrupt. Yeah, we'll try and use this to snipe on this guy. I'll put all of my AP that I can into the snipe shot. So she's taking aim at that guy right now, and that's all she can do for now. So I guess that guy saw one of us moving and is trying to check it out. So she lost sight of him. That's not good. These guys are going to open the windows and probably come out at us. Eagle, why don't you get down? You're going to get fucking shot. Alright, this beginning has not gone very well for us here. Okay. More interrupts for Eagle. Those guys are setting up a firing line on the other side of that friggin' trench. Mike. 420, praise it. Can you get fire in there? Probably. But I want to get everybody else into a position where they can shoot. I be willing. They shouldn't be spotted from these locations. Gary, stay back a bit by this tree. Eager. There's somebody came out of the bushes. And we'll move Hans up in the open a little bit so he can start spotting. Okay, so these guys... Hans will be our spotter for now, obviously. Yeah, we'll actually engage them from here. We don't have a lot of cover, but... I think we should be able to do some serious damage. So let's see here. That takes... How much AP does that take? 42... We can probably maybe do 2 snapshots. No, we can't. So I'll have him take this shot. It's pretty low shot odds, but that's okay. Now this could be real fun. It was kind of fun. He's wounded up. I don't want him to get across the street is the thing. Yeah, we'll just have Eagle do a... probably snapshot. She can shoot... and shoot again.
I did not sign up for this!
That's not great. Gary might not be able to hit this guy without shooting one of us, but... I'm okay with that. Holy fuck, Gary. You need to go back to gun school. Don't shoot Eagle in the back. Okay.
Haven't got a volley, what your orders be?
I'm actually gonna have Ahmad take shots at this guy from here. Because he can do a fairly good aimed shot. That was close. That was close, too. I'm okay with close. Close isn't bad. We could suffer here, though. We could suffer... You will suffer large. I love the look of that, though. Mike, at least, is using his gun properly. Shit, it's about time. So this guy's like, there's a bunch of people shooting at me. Ooh. Eagle just got popped.
Serious worry.
I'm seriously worried about it. That tree just got trimmed a little bit. Oh, God.
Oh, the
Eagle's really hurt. Hmm. Why can't anybody see that guy? Shit. We need to get sight of that guy. And that guy needs to die. I can't really move Eagle. If I move her, she's just going to be worse off. Probably. Oh, there's so many of them. Alright, lay down. No! Yeah, that's what I was worried about. She wouldn't have enough AP to move and get down. They can't quite see her completely, but it's still bad. Still real bad. You know what we're going to do? Let's see if we can do a little hedge trimming while we're out here. Probably hit that guy. Oh, yeah. Nice. I think that guy is probably dead. Really wish Mike could see him, though. That's okay. We're going to continue on with our plans with these fellows.
I notice improvement.
That's excellent. Now, Mike might hit this guy on accident if we spray through here a couple of times.
It is not good day, irrealizable.
That was a really good set of shots. Wow.
It was a pleasure to meet you.
Dude, take me to Romania, man. I'm on the fucking Romania train. We'll have him shoot at the spot where that guy might be.
But plan.
I guess I could have maybe shot a Panzerfaust near there. Oh, whoa! Move.
Whatever you want.
This is harsh, man. They just stuck us in a corner, fucking surrounded. That's okay. That's where my teeth are sharpest, is when I'm backed into a corner. This could be a civilian. Probably a scary dude with a gun. Stop shooting my guys. Okay.
This enemy is foot and head above others. I must stay focused.
Holly, please don't die. That's all I got for you. Did that guy get wounded at all? I'm curious. We may never know. He's decided that he doesn't like having TNT thrown at him. A wise decision. So I think that we're doing... Oh no, Mike.
I'm more dangerous than before.
Cool, you were pretty dangerous before. Alright, so we got through that without getting too dumped on. I'm really worried about where Mike is right now, but he destroyed that other guy with these little bursts, so... Let's see if
I
can...
did not sign up for this, Irrealizable.
Didn't do quite as well as last time.
Ugh. You are danger. We all must be careful.
Yeah.
I know do action.
Well, maybe you can do another action. I think Holly can probably... never mind. We should be able to finish this guy off. We've got some decently accurate shooting. Never mind. Ahmad, can you hit him? Kinda. Well, that's a really bad idea with where Mike is. Let's just do this.
Enemies will fear me now.
Probably not gonna get another shot like that. No, I should have crouched him before. Oh, nice. They cannot hide. So that guy's probably not going to be too much of a threat to us. We'll have Eagle take some pot shots with her pistol.
Pokrok.
And just look that way. See if you can get eyes on that dude before he kills Mike.
Emergency. Bleeding must
oh, God. She just started bleeding. Well, stop. Gary, yell stop bleed. Whoa! Did that guy just stand up? No, I think he was the one that was... Man, I swear, that dude just... I think these might be zombies. There's some weird shit in this game. I wouldn't put it beyond it. Alright, so this dude is critically wounded. Do you have hemostatic powder? Yeah, we're gonna spend your AP on... Has to go to the bathroom and powder her nose.
Emergency.
Hemostatic powder her nose. Alright, that's a guarantee I will take every time. So, I think what I'll do here is I'll stand Michael up. Oh, okay, thank fuck. We need to see this guy, but I can't. You know what we could do? Sometimes you can't see your enemy. You just put the thing where they might be. And then you don't need to see him. One more for good measure. Mike, you're all right. No! Oh, Mike!
It is severe wound.
Run. Do the thing. Sometimes things happen that are not great either. That guy's got a fucking... some kind of machine gun. She's still bleeding, but... yeah, no. We'll go ahead and keep her on the anti-bleeding train. So... we could... move all the way around the building to try to shoot at this guy, or we could just try to shoot through the wall. That guy's gonna be a problem. He's got a good rifle, and he's not wounded at all. Can you get close enough to penetrate these walls to shoot this guy? Oh, this sucks. Get down. Well, just shoot a little bit this way for now. Hopefully next turn he can do some stuff. I want to get people around this corner to support Mike. I think I'm gonna stealth Hans and send him to maybe check out this building and see if he can get up to some dirty business on the inside. That sounds really, really gross. Don't even know if we're hitting this guy, but he's really the only one these two can shoot at. She's already done. I've put us in a pretty bad spot. Then again, the game also put us in a pretty bad spot. We just gotta hope Mike doesn't get iced here. Whoa. Okay, that's a civilian. I'm glad I didn't shoot through that wall. I really thought about it. I was like...
my position is no longer unknown.
I was like, Mike! Alright, Mike's fine. This guy is probably... it might have been a civilian. Then again, we're the Germans, so who cares? We're the Axis of Evil. We can kill whatever we want. Look at this... these two brothers in arms right here. I'll just mount my fucking heavy machine gun against your leg. What? Oh, God, that was scary. Alright, get your ass over there. He's got a level up, that's fine. I don't really care about that. Okay, you can see him from there. There's probably no way you can get... while you've got him spotted... Gary, I need you to fucking finish this guy so I can start healing people. Because Eagle is bleed, and Mike is also very injured. Eagle needs her AP back. How long has that got left?
Emergency.
Two more turns. She's not bleeding anymore.
Stop now.
I'm really happy about that. So what do you say here? I don't think we can shoot anywhere over there with him. So I'll just take him down to a knee. And we'll just fire a burst at this direction. All gangster style. Now Hans, that guy might have died. There's a little bit of lag there. Hans, you're my trump card. Stop! What? Oh, that lady climbed out the fucking window. Well, what you can do is, if these guys are getting in your way, is you can, like, swap places with them. So, yeah, next turn we'll be able to go through there. Man, that was weird. She was, like, inside of him. And not in a good way. Alright. Mikey's not bleeding. He's gonna have to stay out of combat for a couple of turns, though, due to him being shot to crap. Now we just gotta hope nobody charges around that corner all willy-nilly and has a bunch of AP left over to shoot. Not, we shouldn't be visible to them. Yeah, okay, so we're good. We're still in combat. That's good news. Now we can get Hans in here. I'm going to want him to hide again, because the civilian spotted him. And then we'll probably have him open up this window next turn. Because I don't want to go doing stuff. I'm going to keep shooting in this guy's direction. I broke something. You shoot in this direction.
You must reconsider.
Might as well. There might be someone out there. Who knows?
Iriel is Avi.
Iriel is Avi. Alright. You, however... we can do the morphine to remove criticals, but they will lose some of their maximum VPs, so I don't really see the need to do that. What I'm going to do instead is just take this bandage kit and go use it on Eagle, so her VPs will be emboldened a little bit.
I notice improvement.
He might not be able to do it this turn, but he'll get over there eventually.
Pockrock.
Oh no, somebody's pockrocked. He got spotted. I don't love that at all. Just keep shooting. Just spray the bullets.
It was only question of
whoa.
Time.
No, Hans didn't get spotted. I don't know what's going on. Oh, that guy died. Yeah, we killed that guy that we were shooting at over there. I suppose it was only question of time. So let's see what's going on behind door number one. Dead guy. Uh-oh. That's the machine gun guy, I think. No. I don't know where that came from. Why don't you go away from that scary window? I dislike my decision making there. Somewhere there's a bad guy. So yes, do your medical stuff like I told you to, please. Getting a lot of good experience here. Oh, hey, that guy's alive. Okay. You haven her right in the hoich. She's got her VPs back. Awesome. How wounded is he? Critical. Well, let's finish it.
Hit target.
Target hit, target dead. So that's a lot of the immediate threats. There's one guy out here with a machine gun somewhere. All of our objectives are undiscovered and unknown. Holly, go invisible.
The experience be paying off.
By that I mean just act a little sneaky.
I be willing.
But are you able? We'll reload everybody else, because it looks like we've got a minute
be the mother of teachers.
To sort of take stock. I'm not gonna... No, oh, fuck!
To shoot.
And I did it right when he ran out of AP. You shot your own guy in the head right there, bro. Huh. Man, that was really crappy. Well, these guys out here should all be dead. I'm not gonna move Mike out there right away. Let's move Mike back here, actually. Out of my way, lady. I got a machine gun. Yeah, I keep moving us into unfortunate positions. Well, it looks like I can't even get out that door. Can I shoot my pistol at this dude? Just do it. You never know. Something good could happen. Desperation. So, because he took his interrupt, I don't know if he'll get a chance to shoot again, but he probably... Yeah, he will. Alright, good. Mediocre.
Did not even feel it.
Hamad is tough. I like it. Oh! That Geneva Conventions, bro! You guys are supposed to be the good guys. So you know what this looks like to me? No. Is the bush in the way? No. Come on. If it hits that bush and explodes, yeah, I can't do that. Alright, well, how about we just do it the old-fashioned way? How many bursts can we do here? 26, okay. No crouching will be allowed, though. So this guy's priority number one.
Enemies will
you hit them both! Fuck it, I'm not moving. Yeah, we need to get the guy with the machine gun dead. I could go for the head, but I think we'll just go for a body shot here. Fuck, that really needed
you
to hit.
Give away your position for nothing.
Not for nothing. Not for nothing, but... Alright, he can shoot through this this wall at this guy. 100% chance. Apparently he can aim in...
There is misunderstanding. It is impossible.
Oh, you can't aim at their head and their body parts. Didn't matter. Alright, so the imminent threat has been imminently dealt with. Let's move Mike around here.
Affirmative. It is bad news.
For them. I like it. Nice. Man, Mike is growing on me a lot. I almost don't miss Fritz. I'm just kidding. I miss Fritz. Rip in Fritz. So Holly is going to be our door opener extraordinaire. We'll have her go through this back window back here. And by door opener extraordinaire, I mean, yeah, she's got lockpicks, but she's also got dynamite and stuff.
I am good medic.
Okay, look at that. Almost healed Eagle up to full. You know, with temporary stuff. Don't go around that corner, lady. It's bad for your health. Actually, if you want to just... Whoa, we got some hanky-panky going on right there. I know what that means. I know a euphemism. What was that? Gary got an interrupt. Something over there must have happened. He's out of bullets with his rifle, too. Okay. Gary, why don't you take a couple of pot shots at dude here? With your horsey stance. Wait, can he get an interrupt off of my interrupt? Yes. That's getting complicated. Oh, I'm not interrupting any. I'm not in an interrupt anymore. Whatever. Hey, you got him. Good job. I actually do think he's doing a really good job. So your last shot with your rifle here. This poor dude's body. Man, how wounded is this guy? Critical. Probably a waste to hit him with that. Why don't you finish him off with a house shot? The house special.
Has come.
It's a good looking gun. What is that? Oh, an Enfield. I want it. I want it real good. Okay, Holly. Holly, oxen free. And, whoa, hey, buddy. Okay, that's a civilian. No problem.
Affirmative.
Sees what we can see. Uh-oh. Oh!
I took little damage.
You took a lot of damage. Get the fuck away from that guy. Jeez. Dude's got a bad temperament. Alright, let's get Ahmad out in Crazy Town. What is with all these people getting interrupts on us? Can't see him, really? Whatever. Gangster time! What a fucking badass. I'll just mount my gun on this bush.
You're fine.
Oh, did he get shot again? Nah, I think he's bleeding. He's pretty wounded. This guy hopefully will not get another shot at him. Okay, there's a guy really close to Ahmad right now. I don't like that at all. I can open up the door here. Oh, I think that's that lady, maybe. She ran out in the street or something. I don't know.
I notice improvement.
Awesome. Okay, Mike survived. Let's have Hans open the window. And be like Busta Rhymes and look where his eyes can see. Oh!
Mild wound.
That's mildly annoying. It's a very mild wound. Who are you? Allies officer. Locate the documents on the Allies operations in Germany and neutralize the person carrying the evidence. Ah, so he was trying to escape. Well, my friend, you've escaped in the wrong direction.
Best of luck, men.
Thank you. I appreciate it. So, Mike, can you see this asshole that shot you?
Confirmare.
Oh, no, not again. Oh my god, that... Yeah, we're leaving. Gary, important mission.
This is bad news for them.
Important mission. Save Mike! Mike probably won't bleed out this turn. Let's get Eagle reloaded and ready to fight. I don't want to run her outside of this bush yet, so I'm going to crawl her forward a little bit. I want you to get down and hide a bit. I know it's tough to hide with a gigantic, huge, heavy machine gun, and I do kind of need Hans to get out of this building. We're going to need those documents, but more importantly, We need to be able to... Why can't you hide?
There is misunderstanding. It is impossible.
No, not really. It's a little bit, maybe? Okay, Holly. What's going on in here? Are those my documents? No. No documents there. Good. A not locked door. A hint? Nice. Not really. Looks like she can get in here. As opposed to... What's-his-face, who could not open that door. And I think that's it for this turn. Why don't we... Yeah, we got everybody leveled up. So let's level up right now. I know I don't like doing it in combat, but faster pose change is really good. Fast crouching, I'll take it. And we're getting down his chain really quick. We wanted the machine gun specialization. There we go. Ahmad is now a machine gun specialist, and that is exactly what this gun is. Cool. We wanted... For Holly, increased familiarity. I don't know if this really impacts many things, but there is a weapon familiarity rating, and I think it has to do with how often you use a gun over time. Holly, I thought I just spent your point. Why are you still flashing at me? So is Ahmad. He must have had 2 points, and that's why it's doing it or something. I don't know. No enemy health. I like that. It doesn't mean the enemies don't have any health. That'd be nice, I have to admit. So, these ones require other skills. So, let's see. Force of Habit, if I recall. Weapon familiarization bonus by 100%. But it reduces the speed. Increased shot range is really nice. But yeah, we're going to go down this path instead, because rifle specialization is important, and the pistol specialization will, believe it or not, help a little bit. So yeah, we just need to click that to make it stop flashing. I don't think anybody's got any medals yet. Mike should get a medal, though. We should be able to do ignore wounds on him. It'll stop the... Hey, these look nice, given the scenario. Some emergency point expenditures. It'll stop him from having reduced accuracy if he takes serious wounds.
I will die soon.
No, you won't. Our medic is en route. We've called the hunger ambulance. Alright, so there's someone over there. Whoa. He's got a frickin' revolver. That looks like an officer as well. There's more hidden objectives. We haven't even discovered them yet. But that explains why old Hans couldn't hide. He will be able to hide again soon.
I'm more dangerous than before.
Actually, just about as exactly as dangerous as you used to be. Oh boy.
Do not panic.
Alright, Gary. Stop the bleed. Actually, we'll have him go here. Gary, stop the bleeding right now.
It is bad news for them.
How about that? Alright, we got a little more to go. This will take a bit to use, I think, on him. Maybe.
I am sorry, but I will need to consult with another medic.
How about instead of that, then, we just bandage him so he doesn't die from the bleeding? He'll continue bleeding. Hopefully he won't die. There, we got a little bit of bonus from that, and it'll continue getting better as he bandages him even longer. So, Holly, let's have her go to the doorway here. Let's see what we can see from in around here. No, she's still hidden, so that's good. I don't think that other guy can hit her from here, so... The guy around the corner there. So we're fine to have her shoot. And that's it. That might even be an ally, as far as I know. The one in close in the bushes. Not terribly worried about a revolver pinning us down. Whoa, that was close, though. Man, look at this chaos we've enacted. This bar has been hosed down by heavy machine gun bullets. I think, yeah, you're out of bullets. Why don't you reload? Hans can probably handle it. Hans and Eagle can probably handle it. Yes.
Bloody bastard. Got lucky.
A little bit. Haven't checked the percentages, but I'll say maybe. So, you can't stealth, that's fine. Holly, this is kind of a weird decision, but I want you to go look out that window there. And open it? Yeah, I'm not going to have her climb out of it. Okay, good. We can't. Why don't you get ready to go upstairs here, Holly?
The experience be paying off.
Okay. I guess I'm happy for you. So, Gary should still be bandaging Mike. Mike can hide. Cover the back. And that's it.
I am sorry, but I will need to consult with another medic.
I forgive you, but please, fix him. Look at all these dead doughboys. Man, it kind of makes me want to bake a cake or something. Okay, she'll charge up here next turn. But for now, let's get everybody hidden and reloaded. Because we've still got more work to do. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to have Hans go across the street into this cafe, head upstairs and survey the battlefield from there. Hopefully he won't get spotted in the process. I'll have Eagle go as well. Whoa! Okay, it's just a barmaid. How are you alive? That's what I want to know. Alright, that's a good spot for Eagle to be. And you move up to this bush here.
I'm more dangerous than before.
That's a pretty good reason not to move up to that bush there. Can you hit him just for fun, out of curiosity? Why?
Out of question.
Okay. So, the weapon type can't apparently shoot through that bush. I'll have him hide here. He's still hidden. That's awesome. Really happy about that. So, Mike is not bleeding anymore? Excellent. He got another level, too. Magic Mike. He is credit to team. So, what do we got? Run for your life. Ah, moving penalty is reduced. That's actually very good. And so is steady gun. Yes, we're going down this path with Mikey. I like him enough. I will plan for him. He did well with his machine gun, he did well with his grenades. So maybe this time, instead of sending Mike out alone, we'll have Gary support him with his rifle. He's almost out of pistol rounds. Taking it nice and slow here, being stealthy, making sure not to expose ourselves too much.
Me experience be paying off.
That's because me experience be paying off. This might end combat? No. Good. Good, good, good. I would have instantly restarted it had it tried. So we need to get some eyeballs on this side of the street ASAP.
It was only question of
time. That document's not going to get any legs sprouted, so let's scoot. I was going to send him over to that other building. Yeah, I got to know what's going on over there before we run anybody out across the way. Eagle. Oh, no, stop! He's not even wounded. He's got a rifle. I think we can probably kill him with this pistol. Crap. Oh.
My time has
come. Jesus. Eagle, calm down. But that worked out well. We can get her in here to start surveying the surroundings. That's an allied personage. Okay, don't get out of Gary's sight, Mike. Magic Mike.
Affirmative.
We need eyeballs. We need vision. What is going on over there? You know what? Just stay there for now. Alright, Holly. Why don't you go see what's going on upstairs?
I notice improvement.
Home improvement with Tim Allen? Ugh. Don't see. Well, before we do that,
I be on it.
That'll be for some off-screen action. Opening up stuff. Because there's a bunch of hidden objectives, I think I will probably do a bunch of opening up of stuff. So yeah, we'll have him spray into there. Why not? What's it gonna hurt? Maybe there's somebody there. Maybe there's not. You don't know. That's how war is fought. You shoot where you think the enemy might be, because if you can see him, then he can shoot you, and you don't want to get shot. Unless you're Mike. Mike's cool with it. Oh,
I've got an enemy sight.
Fuck. Really wish I had not spent your AP. He's only got a rifle. Why don't you just look at him? Pull out your Panzerfaust. Maybe he'll run away. Oh, whoa, it's our turn now. I kept thinking that was an interrupt, but apparently it was not. So, this is why I didn't want to go running around out. Did she just blow up a wall?
Suffer.
You maniac. Oh yeah, there was some furniture in here, and it's no longer. Well, that's a fucking nightmare of dead bodies over there. I'm sorry to those of you who are from the UK. I've just killed probably your entire genetic line. What is that path? Oh god, I told Ahmad to do it too. Why don't you not, Ahmad? Say we didn't.
It is done.
Ooh, that's excellent though. She can see him. Dude over here. So did we hit him when I had Ahmad spray at him? Not really. Maybe. Probably not. Wow. That was a pretty crappy percentage. Nice, we got an old-fashioned gunfight going on over here. Love that. Alright. I think that guy that crawled at us was the dude that was right here shooting at Mike. So, I'm gonna move Mike up a bit. No, again, don't leave your medic behind, Mike. We'll put him behind that tree. And I'll have Mike go here and lay down? No, next turn. So, Eagle is rampaging through the pub. Don't stop to get crunk, Eagle. We've got work to do.
When you work hard, you get better.
Yeah. Good work ethic. Aha! This guy should be able to shoot right through the wall at Mr. Nevermind. Apparently this is a very strong wall. What about here? Yeah. Fuck this wall. That was a pretty strong wall. It didn't look like it punched through at all. Well, that was probably a bad idea, because it sort of revealed Hans to the world. Well, you know it's the UK, because it's raining like crazy. Yes. Shooting at Holly. That's all fun and good. There's some enemies that I think we still cannot see. So this is what I was looking forward to. We're going to do the thing. So here's what you do. You take your machine gun guy. You put them on fully auto, and if there's a wall in your way, you get rid of it. That was it? That's a little sad. Alright. Well, actually, his gun is less penetrative, like, powerful than Ahmad, so maybe Ahmad will...
Enemies will fear not.
Nice. There's some scenery modification right there. Why don't you just keep shooting through the wall? Hey.
I did not sign up for this.
I didn't sign up to get shot through a frickin' wall. Look at this. Because this is that carbine type weapon, it has a much lower snapshot cost, so we can shoot many, many times. And I like it. Holly. Be the sniper.
Experience.
Nice.
Be the mother of teachers.
But like I said, I'm pretty sure that was not everybody. I'm gonna be prepared to start combat if... Oh, I didn't do anything with Gary, but I don't really need to. Gary's doing his own thing. Whoa, whoa! Okay, I was wrong. I don't know where that guy came from, but... Gary... Like I said, stay with your medic so he can take care of you. Or shoot the sidewalk.
I will die soon.
Again? Mike, please, be a zombie. For the greater good. That was much better, Mike. Very pleasing. 10 out of 10. Would spray again. Okay, so I'm guessing most of the enemies probably pretty dead. Let's send Hans out here to pick up the paperwork. Eagle. I do want to get these little chests that are available to us. Oh my god. Shoot him in the head. Again. Thank you.
Go away.
I like you, Eagle. That was very pleasing. So, who the fuck are you? Just a civilian. Can't open that, but that's a Sten Mark III. Don't mind if I do. That was pretty scary, though. I don't like that there's fucking crazy enemies hiding in all of these rooms. What? So I think maybe we should not have people like Eagle clearing them out when perhaps she would be better suited to standing around in a street with her gun out. Yeah, you're gonna go need to bandage Mike again. He likes to get shot a little bit. But he gives as good as he gets. That's always appreciated. So, yeah, we gotta reload him. I'm thinking that
enemies will fear me now.
We're about to go out of combat mode, and we will probably be mostly completed.
I be on it.
Please don't be anyone in there. Okay, good. Let's open it up now.
A man of God may be your only salvation.
That's pretty grim, Gary. I'm not gonna lie. All right, so the civilians are gonna run around like crazy. You know what? She's got a lockpick. I'll try it. If this doesn't work, though, I'm just gonna blow it up. You wanna pick the door? Pick the door. Nice. Who are you? Pick the chest open. So I guess we will have Holly do some chest unlocking and stuff. What do we got here? Medical things? Cool. She sprained her knee or something. probably nothing in here, but I'll lockpick it anyway. Maybe get some experience. We've got a lot of experience points to spend.
Experience be the mother of teachers.
Now, our leave sign is not the right color. So there's still probably something here. And I haven't picked up the documents yet. Head of our weapon research program is... I know! What? I needed a document to prove that? Alright, well, I think we're out of lockpicks. I think Eagle has one set of lockpicks, so I'll have her try to open up this chest here.
Praise it.
So religious. I don't get that.
Me experience be paying
always
off.
Praising it. So this building is scary. Obviously, that's the headquarters thing. I'm a little concerned about that. Can you just keep bandaging Magic Mike? He's fucking right there, dude. I think maybe we need to stand Mike up. That's not...
I notice improvement.
Right. He needs to reload and hide and things, so that'll work. Can't heal. Alright, so that means he's as healed as he's gonna get. We might be able to use the forceps on him. Those are a bit different. No, okay. No problem. Mike is going to be fine-ish. I don't want to have him charging into combat, though. Not yet. Let's just set up this defensive spot on the corner. Having a little trouble selecting people. Alright. So he's the guy I want to go charge into the fucking commandant's office. For sure. We'll have Eagle continue to... No, don't. Eagle, please. Alright, we'll try our other lockpick. It's probably not a good angle to do this from, but... it worked! So if there was something in there, we probably destroyed it, or something. I'm really worried about these other fucking objectives. We might have already failed them. Or... something.
Praise it.
And I'm also worried that there's still enemies left in here. So hopefully this will reveal the objectives to us. Let us open the door. Knock.
Now, I am easy to shoot.
Knock? Oh. Oh!
They will kill every
bad plan.
They will kill every bad plan. Not even worried, because we got Mikey out here, and Mikey likes it. He'll finish him. Please? Oh, jeez, you moved him. Can you take a pot shot with your pistol? Yeah. Michael! What are you doing? Why are you climbing trees, Gary? This is not the climb... this is not the climb to be timing trees, alright? Oh, fuck. Please kill this man. Damn it. Holly's pretty close. She's probably get to the window and take a shot at this guy. Maybe even a good one. Did you just close the window, you idiot? Holly. Why are you wasting your AP like that? And your bullet! Okay, so probably gonna get a shot on Ahmad here. But this guy got lit up pretty well. Look at that trail of blood. I like it. I kind of want to get Ahmad on that machine gun, just in case, you know, somebody comes charging at us. Okay, he's sad. I think we can actually kill him with our shooters outside. Or not. We will try, though, so that we can save Ahmad's AP.
It is not
I like it.
For them.
For them. Is it Ahmad or is it me that really wants to get on that heavy machine gun? What do we got in here? So this guy died. What's in here? Ooh, that looks like a special chest. Look, look with your special hands. Next turn. Look with your special hands! I think... Yeah, let's go ahead and open. We'll pick this door. For a lock. Come on, lady. Relax. Take your time. Can you... Okay, there's some pistols you can semi-auto fire. But we're just gonna have to pop rocks this one to death. I like how she's shooting all the corners, like... She's just gonna shoot around it. There we go. It'll take a bit, but eventually that door will go down. Holly... I wanna check everything, so... I don't know if this is going to be the end of our combat. There's a ladder that goes up to this special area here. I think this is probably an objective here. Nope, there's still enemies. So I'm going to be careful, but I am going to stop recording so I can do some of this opening business off camera. What do we got in here? A Mazin. Ooh. Nice. We need to get some of these Lee Enfields and shit, but that's not what I came here for. Ahmad Brooks of the New York Giants previously.
It is done. I'm more dangerous than before.
I'm happy for you. Those two are in a pretty good setup. I like that medic and commander set they've got going on. So yeah, I'm gonna do door opening and lock picking off screen. If and when I find this guy shooting me in the face, I will be back. Oh, found one. Oh no! God damn it! I couldn't hit... Couldn't hit start combat fast enough. Yeah, that is a real pain in the ass. He's alive, though. Oh, no. He's going to be like Klaus now. He lost an eye, sort of. Well, we lost sight of that guy. He was somewhere around here. So, avenge your fallen brother, Mike. Might have hit him. I don't know. This is not the correct way to engage. Oh, I guess it's sort of not bad. I certainly don't want to go running up there. Dude's got the place fucking locked down. Alright, let's fuck... You know what? We don't need these stupid doors unlocked like this. We got the two chests open. That's all that really matters. Well, the three, actually. Let's get everybody out of here and get ready to go find a way to do this. Because the only way up is through this fucking stairwell here. I guess if we're going to have somebody do it... I'd want it to be Mike, but Mike's a little slightly wounded. Maybe this guy will be stupid, poke his head out the window. Mike, I'm not sending you into combat anywhere, so I'm just going to keep shooting here. Who knows? Good things could happen. So who's got the best close-range weapon? Actually, Holly. It's not a great one. This is the first weapon that we had to start the game, but...
I be on it.
Holly and... Actually, we'll send Hans up there. Now, keep in mind, I haven't saved at all since this mission started, because I don't like to do that. It sucks when there's a crash or something like that, but it's just not, like, good for you when you start doing things like... Well, I might have relocated to this fucking first floor by now. Eagle eyes. Maybe there's a way we can get Eagle up here and shoot at him from across this balcony. That's the plan for now. That's the strat. Let's do it with civilians. We'll find a path. Just do it. Let's see, did that guy fall down? Did we get any new objectives either? No, we completed all of those. So this guy did not fall through. And we can't see him through the floor. I'm pretty happy about that.
When you work hard, you get better.
Let's, okay, so that spot's taken care of. Let's shoot over here a little bit. Oh, that's where he was! I see blood. Uh-huh.
Weapon is out of ammunition.
It's no problem. Ahmad, you will be avenged! For the most part, I'm actually gonna just continue her running this way, because I kind of want to get her maybe up there. But it's good that we found that guy and hit him. Uh-oh. Mike. Let's start combat. Keep it going, Mike.
It is bad news.
Oh, shit.
For them.
Turn around, Hans. I don't think he probably fell through the floor. No, he didn't. Maybe I could have Holly lob a window weapon that grenade. Yeah, that sounds like a plan, actually. Let's do that. This is how we deal with our problems.
Experience be the mother of teachers.
I like it. Hans, you just be ready for that guy to fall through the floor. He'll either be alive or dead when he does. Either way, just be ready. Oh, you gotta reload. That's boring. I want gun shooting. I want explosions. I might have fucked us a little bit. We may have to do some more terrain modification in order to get our guys through there now that we've blown up the hallway. I think it was worth it, though.
My position is no longer
under. Oh, whoa.
When you work hard, you get better.
I don't know where this fucking guy came from. Well, I can't exactly run upstairs.
This is
fine. I'm just gonna spend my interrupt. He already used all of his shooting, so we'll get another round of shooting next turn.
It would require magic.
I think he was the dude that was upstairs, and I think he, like, climbed down or something. Alright, so Holly, can you shoot him through that wall? Yeah, this won't take much more.
Wearing the wrong colors.
Wear this guy down. So, I see. I can't see critically wounded, etc. I can actually see their health now. I forgot. I got that ability on Gary. Lets me see enemy health, so we can see he's got 36 out of 96 health. This is not good, because if he doesn't die now, Hans would die. I'm saving the best for last, though. We didn't even need to use Eagle.
Die. Then suffer.
Yeah, sure, whatever, man. Just be dead and stay dead. Alright, I'm gonna end the turn here. That's taking us out of combat. But I'm not saying that the guy up there was dead. I think he might still be up there. Ahmad, why? Okay.
Me experience be paying off.
What the fu- How did you not see him? Okay, we got snapshots, 87%, or 80%. Yeah, let's just go for body. Oh no, I just realized we're shooting the rifle. You know what? That's fine. The fuck did you just do? You just shot a chair or something like that. Alright, well that's not great. I need him to get back up soon. Oh, well no, that was an interrupt or something? No. Oh god! He just got headshotted. Oh, fuck! Well, I'm going to do this mission. I'll let you know if anything changes in the autosaves or whatever. Ah, no, I should just do it again. Man, this is a hard one. Well, start combat. I want to not fuck up the beginning of this because we need all of our resources for this. So, looks like we're doing this one again. Maybe everyone will survive, maybe not. Everything could go completely differently. That's one of the beautiful things about this game. When you do missions over again, it's actually kind of nice because stuff just happens completely different. So, join me next time.